Hello everyone, my name is Phoebe. So I will tell you guys about my best friend. Her name is Janie, and we have known each other for 5 years. We went way back 5 years ago when we were high schooler. I remember the first day I went to school. I would sit in the back of the classroom and I look up. There was a talkative girl. She always talking. She have all the crazy impression, and she always laugh, she always make jokes, and she make other people around her comfortable. So I always want to talk with her, but I don't know how, because at that time I was a shy and introvert person, so I don't know how to start a conversation. So coincidentally that 1 month later I have a chance to sit next to her. So I remember the first sentence she said to me that, "Can I borrow your erase?" And I was like giving the erase to her without looking at her face, and I didn't even smile. So I have left a first bad impression. So as we sit next to each other, we start to hit it off, and I find out that we have a lot in common. We share our hobbies. We also love to learn a new language. She likes to learn Chinese, I want to learn Korean, and we also love learning English. And as I say, we have known each other for 5 years, and everyone can easily trip apart, isn't it? So, but we always trying to connect with each other, always trying to spend more time with each other as we can, and try to not lose touch by talk and chatting through Facebook. And the thing that I love about her is she is really an understanding person. She loves to give people advice. She loves to talk with people. And when I spend time with her, she always make me laugh my ass off. And she always a happy virus. So I think that you should be a happy virus as you are if you're watching this video.